finger, rotate twice, and grab. Treat this like a game of leapfrog. Take this strand and move over, but not off the end. So the frog jumps over, but not off your finger, and then grab the other yarn. This is the second frog and is so excited to jump over that it jumps past the frog and over top of your finger. And that is a slip knot. Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.